I'm Dr. Emily Chu. I'm an ophthalmologist working at the National Eye Institute at NIH. I'm particularly interested in age-related macular degeneration, which is a leading cause of blindness. I also do work in diabetic retinopathy, which is again another leading cause of blindness in patients with diabetes. A typical workday for me includes seeing patients, teaching fellows and students, and communicating with my investigators on certain aspects of diseases. Technology has been incredible. This is a picture of an eye showing a normal retina, but this is an area of macular degeneration. We can picture it this way, but we have better technology now to look at this. And in this picture, you can see this area now that lights up are areas that may be progressing. And this is very important for our treatment trials of macular degeneration. The laser in particular is important for treating diseases such as diabetic retinopathy. It's a light beam that destroys abnormal vessels and abnormal tissues that causes a disease. And in doing so, we can actually reduce the risk of vision loss by as much as 90%. I'm very excited about the prospects of our studies because we're looking to prevent diseases. If you can prevent them, you're much better than having disease occur. So these are new, exciting times. There are a lot of things happening, so it is very exciting. The most challenging part of my job may be trying to figure out the timing to do everything we need to do. There just isn't enough time in the day to do all the things we like to do. The most rewarding part of my work, I think, is to know that we're helping many people with our research, and we're hopefully passing the torch on to the newer generation with teaching the students and the fellows on the work that we love so passionately to do, and hopefully they'll come on and carry the torch as well.